with me, Super Fat Ace. And this is, introduce to you what we're gonna do at Christmas time. But yeah, with me, Super Fat Ace, guys, we're gonna show you what we're gonna do at Christmas time. If you watch, my video, at the video that I set on Frozen Right Before Summer, part 15, I kinda did the number wrong on the end of the gray or something like that. Lady, Frozen Right Before, I had this up wrong. I'll fix that as soon as possible. But yeah, with V2 Fast A, guys, I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. First, I'm gonna just tell you what I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna do Santa Tractor. I'm gonna do some game videos that are like kinda like Christmas, but not really. A Super Mario, I'll just show you back to Mario on my phone. Let's go. Santa Tractor will be using, the orange app. So yeah, with me, Super Fast A, guys, I am using my new camera, and it is a camera, action camera, a 4K Ultra HD, and I can see you on my phone. I can see you guys on my phone. I can know how the camera looks. I can know what you guys are seeing on YouTube. So I can see it, so now it's a real way better, just an app on the phone, I can see it, so I can even start it, record it, change the settings on it, so it's way easier to see it over there. So, with V2 Fast A right now, guys, let's just show you what I'm going to do. All the computer that you see behind me, the PC 1080 HD, it has a, it's Christmas banner. As you see there, a Christmas banner. And first thing we're going to do is show you Santa Tracker. Now, Santa Tracker isn't there yet, but it'll be there on December the 1st. And Super Fast A might be making a video on that day, but there's no guarantee that Super Fast A does videos anytime. Oh, that might sound bad. And the smart technology world, you could say a lot of stuff on voice activated these days. Oh, sorry, I made the way a little bit, but I'm not going to move away. That can't really be sorry, but that seems so good. So yeah, we just start to say, Google Santa Track. Let me read the thing. So Google Santa Track, guys, is an annual Christmas TV entertainment program by Google Inc. that allows users to track their Christmas Christmas Eve and before that allows users to play, watch, and learn. Through live activities that are added daily from the start of December to continue. This thing has been launched since 2004. So it's been a very long time that we're doing it. So these are the fact that you can see Santa saying, hello, hello, hello. On the page, and we are starting to distract us. This is get you get right now. Right now, guys. This is get distracted the whole page. Every time we're gonna see every kid like game one be on December the 1st. Now I'm supposed to sound up, but there is no music as of right now. There is no music. Everything's just ice because this video will be in 1080 and 60 frames per second. Let's go. This camera, this Axis camera, can shoot 1080 and 60 frames, and 4K is 30 frames. Not in 60. I wish 60. Mario, and the tracker will be on the phone. You can get the tracker on Play Store, iOS, play on the computer. I can play it on my Xbox. And you can go down on the internet, on the game. And a lot of places you can play the tracker. And yeah. So yeah, guys, be too fast. Hey, that's what we're going to do. Sense trackers for Mario. There's going to be a lot of stuff to do that I haven't mentioned yet. So this is the grid. Can't wait for Christmas, and yeah, I can't wait. I'm gonna look for Christmas because I know. I'm still gonna do FH4 videos, don't be sad, oh no!